Right, so I'm going to close up this hole where the fuel filler neck used to go in. I've put a little lid of this at the back there. This is non-stick, obviously. So I take a spoon, and for every spoonful of resin, I put a two drops of catalyst. I think it's a good ratio. It gives me a long enough working time. There's 30 drops for 15 spoons. Show you what I've done. There was a hole there, and there, there, obviously, and then this. When this was done, I'm assuming they didn't take the time to remove the filler cap. So fat used to be in there. And you can see it's kind of a odd shape. So I'm guessing that part was meant to go onto a curvature. And at some stage that might have been through there. Now that it's not, I'm simply going to move it so that it's through again, so that it looks better. It really looked half-hearted. And I just went and filled all these little holes. There was a bit of impurities there. Obviously because of the sanding, a bit of impurities there. Went over that other patch I did. Again, just a skim coat. Starting to harden up, so it'll be done in a second. So I've removed this so-called bump or rub or rail or whatever that was, that aluminium strip. There's the rest of it. I've removed it. I'll be putting a fairly nice chunky rubber strip along here, going all the way. This is starting to get tacky. Alright, so in a minute or two it will be done and ready for sanding. See you in a minute. Solid as a rock. Alright, let me show you what I've done. So I placed this lid underneath there as a holder. Works a charm. Alright, all the fairing is dry. This is properly cured. Let's get rid of all this rough edges. Now I've shown you on a previous one this mesh kind of sandpaper. Nice thing about it, it's reversible. Now just a case of knocking it down. Thank you.